Welcome back to the Cabin Couch. Gym mission has been cleared, and now we're going in to facing the first gym leader of Pokemon Shield.
Let's run in there, boy.
Oh, dude, that's cinematic.
Wait, can I do that?
Oh, there you go. Pow!
Just hype yourself up a little bit before the match.
You're wearing Sonic shoes?
I don't know. I think those are league standard Sonic shoes.
Sure seems like you understand Pokemon real well. This is gonna be a doozy of a battle.
He sent out a cauliflower.
We've seen this Pokemon already. Oh, yeah.
It's level 19?
What? Avalanche! God. You should use Avalanche.
What the fuck? It's level 19.
Oh, well, kick attack.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it's fine. Sure, fire away.
If it doesn't do enough damage, I'm gonna kill you.
Oh my god, I was a little worried there for a second. It just doesn't. I was like, wait, what? Oh, dude, look at that dad right there. He's just like, yes, that's the joke of me.
Shut the fuck up.
Come on, it's Dynamax time. You're gonna be uprooted.
Whoa!
Max Airstream makes us faster, by the way. So we should be faster either way. Yeah.
Oh my god. Ooh!
This is an easy wrap!
This is kind of epic, I'm not gonna lie. This right here, this is cinematic as hell. You got the crowd, you're in a stadium, the crowd's cheering you.
I think the visual aspect of it is a lot cooler than the actual mechanic.
Oh yeah. Jungle, baby!
Jesus Christ.
The power of grass has wilted. What an incredible gym challenger. Here's my money. That must have been a fulfilling Pokemon battle for you. As proof that you've defeated a gym leader for the gym challenge, allow me to present you with your very own grass badge.
Will they shake hands now?
Ooh. That's so cool! You gotta complete an emblem?
You okay, dude?
Fuck!
Oh, fuck. What was he doing over there?
Excuse me, I was just in the John.
Got a little twirl for victory.
Show off, I went easy on you.
Oh, do you suppose when we can fish, we can get another Pokemon from that river? From the town?
Oh, who did you see first?
Wobbuffet.
I don't like to see the first one really. We'll get him eventually.
Dude, we got 19 balls and it's popping out really
it's
easy.
Not, so
can you sec?
Nah.
Why are you mashing B?
Do it.
Do you want me to do it?
Yeah.
I'll mash B.
Do it.
For you.
B.
One. Two. Three.
Oh,
see, but it was better. Were you mashing B?
Oh my god. We weren't mashing B.
Were you doing the triggers?
You spam the B button.
No.
Oh.
What are you doing?
Okay, so the technique is you hold down B and then you do these triggers. Dang.
Nope,
it.
that's not the strat.
Let's go faster.
But
faster, Matthew.
Never mind.
Oh my gosh, dude.
No.
You're welcome.
Oh my god!
I'm calling him Sandbag, by the way.
Sandbag? Oh, because of Smash? We're going against Pokemon Breeder Debra! You know...
I'm scared.
Wasn't Brock a Pokemon Breeder?
Yeah.
He never breeded Pokemon. All he did was cook.
Well, you know, he was a certain kind of Pokemon breeder. Get my drift, though.
No, do you get it?
Oh, he liked the lady.
I'm hoping for huge power. You know what huge power is?
I don't know any of the abilities, really.
Ew.
Oh, what's up?
What?
Oh, but why does it have to be that Pokemon?
It looks so cool. Are you kidding me? You just don't like poison Pokemon?
No, I like poison Pokemon. I just don't like that poison Pokemon.
But he looks like a Barney.
Cool, yeah, it's just eggs. Leave two Pokemon here.
Is that how they reasoned it? Sometimes, when two Pokemon love each other very much, they find an egg.
Yep.
So there's no fucking?
What? That's the wild area, by the way.
That's the wild area?
Oh, fucking
there you are, boyo. I'm warning you, though. Any closer to that, and you're going to fight me. Oh, my God. At least they gave us a warning.
No, fuck it.
Wait, berries.
Just fucking send it.
Raboot? What the fuck? Is that?
That's the evolution, yeah. What's the problem?
What the? That's the tricks for kids, motherfucker!
You see those lines on it?
On his belly?
Yeah.
That's clearly not clothes then.
That's
its skin.
It can put its hands in it.
It can put its hands?
Dude.
Like a hoodie?
That's evolution at its finest.
Are you telling me that these second evolutions are
grow
teenagers?
Their own hoodies.
Kenny's left. Kenny's gone.
We lost him. He's been saying this game's good for so much time. It's finally got to him.
Never say never.
I honestly, when you sang that, I just thought of Under My Umbrella.
Oh, really?
Under my umbrella. Ella, Ella, eh, eh, eh. Under my umbrella. Ella, Ella, eh. Oh.
Our sincerest apologies. The chairman is quite busy at the moment.
Isn't that the chairman?
It is.
Not just a guy in swim trunks.
No need to rush off! I can show you the autographs!
Did he instant transmission? Did you see that?
He's like,
I promise to do everything in my power to assist you too, chairman.
Oh, and you,
Shit, he doesn't even know who you are, loser!
Anyway, I'll be on my way now.
That's normal?
Yeah, dude, that's normal.
I'm Joker. Hey,
your name was Boyle, right? Oh, he remembered Boyle. I know you're the Joker, baby. You're going to face Jiminy the Nessa soon, yes? She's a total... If you get a gym badge from her, I'll hold a celebration. I'd like to get to know you a little better, if you know what I mean. A little better.
Chairman, please stop harassing children. We really should be going.
I love you. Please do your best for the sake of the battle's future. Meet me in hotel room 646.
The chairman will be heading to this town's seafood restaurant. If you want to be safe, avoid it.